YouTube, this is All About Selena. Challenge mode, let's get started. So, today is challenge day and I am here with Samantha and Samantha.
Hi.
Hi.
So, today challenge time is we're gonna do the Bamboozle challenge. So pretty much, if you guys don't know what the Bamboozle challenge is, it's when they are good flavors and disgusting flavors. We don't know which one we're gonna get until we try it. And
we have a bottle of water to wash it down, and then 2 cups for the very bad beans that you want to spit out.
Yeah, just in case if we're ready to puke and we want to spit it out in 2 hours.
Door's right there.
Yeah, the door's back there. Let's run.
And then because the packs that were bought did not come with a spinner, I have downloaded an app that has a spinner.
Yes. Yep.
So this should be interesting.
Yep. Okay. So are you guys ready to be disgusted?
No.
Vomit.
Oh no.
Let's vomit.
Ready.
All right. Yeah. Let's start this challenge mode.
Woo! Get all hyped up. Hype yourselves up before we throw up. All right. Who's going first?
Alrighty. So. Pretty much how we're gonna play is all three of us are gonna try the same flavor. She's gonna spin for us, and yeah, let's start spinning.
Okay, so we're all gonna.
And we're gonna go by points.
We're all gonna try the same flavor.
Yes, and whoever gets a good flavor will get a point. 1 point.
Okay, cool. All right.
So whoever has the most points wins.
Okay, that's how this is working. All right. So spin. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get?
Come on.
Oh, all right. Coconut or spoiled milk.
Coconut or spoiled milk. Let me open this.
This is gonna be bad.
All right. She's getting nauseous already thinking about it.
Yeah. Yeah, I am getting nauseous.
That's yellow.
Mommy, help me.
I'm so nervous.
If
I'm not ready for this.
Alrighty.
Alright.
So, here it is. White. Got white. Alrighty.
Ready?
Let me grab my cup. You guys? Alrighty.
Don't forget your
cups.
One, two, three.
Coconut. Wait. Is it coconut?
Nope.
Wait.
Nope.
Yeah, that coconut. Woo!
No, wait, that was kind of sweet.
It's sweet.
Wait. It tastes weird. It tastes like a weird, funny aftertaste.
Wait, I'm starting to get a weird. Wait. I can't tell!
No, yeah, I got spoiled milk. I think. That did not taste that great. It was like sweet at first, and then you got like this weird, like spoiled aftertaste.
Yeah, definitely got coconut. Oh, yay! I got a point! 1 point for me! Alright, so 0 for them, 1 for me. Alrighty.
Alright, that wasn't that bad.
No, it wasn't that bad, actually. I couldn't tell, really.
Yeah, oh yeah, weird aftertaste. No, no.
Yeah.
All right. Spinning. What are we getting?
That's the next one.
Oh, yes. Slip berry blue or toothpaste.
Yes.
I'm okay with either of these.
I'm good with either one.
Oh boy.
I don't need the cup for this one.
No. Cup can go off to the side. I just need a mouthful of water because that was bad. Okay, so I'm cool with either one of them.
Yeah.
this is gonna be okay. We're gonna be fine either way. All right.
Alrighty.
So berry blue or toothpaste.
All right.
Are you ready?
One, two, three.
Ooh, minty.
Toothpaste.
I'm okay with this.
Mm.
I'm okay with this.
What did you get? Can't tell.
Just tastes like I'm brushing my teeth.
Minty fresh. Can't smell. Oh. It smells really bad.
Positive that was toothpaste. It's minty.
Yeah, I think it's toothpaste.
Alright. So we did get bad flavors, so we don't get a point for that.
Yeah, no one gets a point for it. I mean, technically it was good to us, but it was still considered a bad flavor, so.
Yeah. Alrighty. Next one.
Spin!
Peach or barf?
Peach or barf? Okay.
No.
Story time here for a second.
Story time.
I was playing at home with my family, and so her little sister, she decided to get rid of all the peach or vomit and left one and left it for me. And I tried it, and what did I get? Vomit. it was the disgustiest thing ever. I can't. But
now I'm not ready for this. I'm freaking out.
It has red dots on them.
Yeah.
Grab one. this one? Yeah, the red dots.
This
God,
is like.
Help me, Lord Jesus.
Jesus,
Jesus, take the wheel.
Jesus, take the wheel. Help me with this, please. Give me peach. I do not want to vomit.
Alrighty.
I don't feel like gagging today.
Cup.
Oh God.
Alright.
I'm
so
scared.
Here is peach or vomit.
Ready?
One, two, three.
I'm gonna bite. Oh my God! Oh!
I got peach!
Yes!
Oh my God, I can't. Oh my God, I'm ready to puke. Puke on my own puke. Oh my God.
Yo, you could smell that.
Oh God!
Oh no!
Oh my God, it's so bad.
Oh,
I'm getting nauseous.
Bad. Oh no.
Oh.
My heart is pounding.
That was really bad.
Jesus.
So 1 point for each of them. So we all got 1 point so far. I am taking a sip of water.
I'm shaking right now. It's not even funny.
Of course, just my luck. I get the puke again.
Yeah. Yeah. See, it cursed you with that story.
God damn it. Next one.
Spin for luck for legend. This one is caramel corner moldy cheese.
Okay.
True story. There was a block of cheese in my fridge a while ago, and we all forgot it was there. It was completely molded over. I almost threw up. People tried to shove it in my face. It was the worst time ever.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah.
It's
okay.
This one.
So, and you're just looking for ones like this.
Yeah, this one's the same one.
Yeah.
All right, here. Yeah.
Oh, God. I definitely need my mom for this one. I want my mom.
Yeah,
I'm trying to make sure it's not,
I know I'm being that.
Okay, so that's yellow one. Alrighty, so.
Alright.
This is
caramel corn or moldy cheese.
Alrighty, guys. Are you ready for this?
Ready?
No.
I'm not ready either.
No.
Not ready for this.
One, two, three. I want to bite.
Oh!
I got caramel corn.
Yes.
I got Lord Jesus, thank you.
I got moldy cheese.
Oh, moldy cheese.
Yeah, I got
it. I'm gonna roll.
I'm getting teary. Oh my God, that's so bad. Oh.
Oh, oh God, no!
Smell the moldy cheese and vomit breath.
So the best kind of breath.
So attractive. Men, it's so attractive. And she's ready to.
Oh no!
You good?
Are you okay?
I need a sip of water.
Ooh, I need a piece of gum. Or probably go brush my teeth.
Another point for me. I got a good one.
Yep, so 2 points, 1 point.
Ooh. Alrighty. Oh, just by doing this challenge, it's making me nauseous.
Spin.
To the death.
Death spin. I'm gonna call it death spin.
There you go. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks?
Oh, God, Lord Jesus, no.
And the horrible part is, Tutti Frutti is probably one of my favorite jelly beans.
Alright, so what does that look like?
Here we go. It's kind of like multicolored.
So, last time I played this game, I ended up getting 4 good beans in a row. But the one, I took the 5th bean, and so it turned out it was sweaty socks. And no, let me tell you.
Yeah, it's like pink.
That made me nauseous. It's like I wanted to go bleh.
I'm not ready for this. Oh, gosh.
apparently, there's no more.
Are you serious?
We're going to skip this one because there's only one.
Yeah, so we'll just skip that.
Okay, so we're going to spin again.
All right. We're gonna do re-spin.
Re-spin. Redo.
Lime or long clippings?
Okay. I like the long clippings because I love the smell of fresh grass after the lawn.
Who
so it tasted not bad when I had it. So
this is gonna be okay either way. We'll be fine.
It's green.
Okay, the long green. I was about to grab the booger one.
Oh God no, please.
Okay, here's one for you.
Woo!
Alright.
For you.
Thank you.
One for me.
Alright. I'm not too nervous about this one.
Oh, I'm just gonna have the cup just in case.
Yeah. Just in case. Just
alrighty, so.
Lime or lawn clippings? One, two, three.
I got lime!
Lime.
I don't know. Lawn clippings. Doesn't taste bad though.
Alright.
I'm okay with it.
So we got 2 points, so it's two all together.
Two all around.
Oh.
Ooh.
That's not a good aftertaste. I just got an instant aftertaste. Ooh. Tastes like vomit.
Just tastes and like lime. All the bad stuff together.
Yeah, I got lime.
Alright.
Tastes like spinning.
A lime pie.
Okay, instead of spinning, we're gonna try each flavor, the ones that we didn't do.
Yeah.
Yeah, so alrighty, so we have the rotten egg, butter popcorn, booger and juicy pear, canned dog food, and chocolate pudding, and a dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie. So which one you want to try first?
I want to try the chocolate pudding. Let's do the chocolate
pudding or canned dog food.
Mommy!
Wait, make sure. No. They don't have the black one anymore. They don't have the skunk thing anymore.
Oh, thank God. I was not down to do that one. Because either way, I cannot stand licorice, so I would have thrown up either way. I wouldn't have
Either way, I would have puked too.
I would not
I am getting my cup prepared.
I would not have taken the point, even if I got the good flavor.
Okay, ready?
All right, canned dog food or chocolate pudding. Please, chocolate pudding.
Please.
One, two, three.
I want to bite.
Dog food. Oh!
I think I got chocolate.
Did I just take some food from my dog?
It tasted like
it's definitely dog food I had.
Dog food for sure.
What do you think you got?
I think I got dog food because it didn't taste like chocolate pudding.
Yeah, no.
I still taste it.
Oh, it's so bad.
I taste it. I can still taste it in the back of my throat. It's so bad.
All right, which
I'm scared.
Which one? Yeah. Okay, let's do rotten egg or butter popcorn.
Oh my God.
Rotten eggs just smell bad.
My language.
You're the person here. Oh. Who the hell cares?
I don't wanna fucking
kids don't watch this anymore. Damn channel.
No.
Right. Jesus Christ! Help me.
Rotten egg or butter popcorn? Please, popcorn. Wait,
please, 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 please. Yeah. I'm praying to the Lord Jesus.
Pray, Lord Jesus. Give us good ones.
I have a feeling that this one is.
Yeah.
Popcorn.
Oh, yeah. I have a bad feeling.
Or, I got an extra bonus challenge. Do you want to keep yours or switch it with someone?
Yeah. Same. Do you want to keep or switch?
I want to keep it.
You keep it? What do you want to do?
I'll switch.
Well, you're gonna switch with me or Sam?
I'm gonna switch with you.
Okay. Alrighty.
That was probably a really bad idea.
One, two, three.
Buttered popcorn!
Which one did you get?
I can't tell.
That was definitely rotten egg.
It was like sweet and it went like bad. So I think it's definitely rotten egg.
This cup smells horrible, by the way.
Yeah, my cup.
Here, smell my breath.
Oh, it smells like dog food.
I'm dying.
It smells like dog food.
Does it really?
It's really bad.
Nah, but seriously, I got buttered popcorn.
Alright.
I'm dead inside.
I smell like I'm nauseous.
I don't like this buttered popcorn.
I'm getting teary.
I actually like buttered popcorn.
Alrighty, so do you want to keep yours or switch yours?
Keep it.
You sure? Alrighty, you want to keep yours or switch yours?
I'll keep. I'm keeping.
I don't know. I'm scared that I'm gonna get a good one.
I'm terrified.
I think I'm gonna switch with Sam.
Oh, of course!
Alrighty. Juicy parrot or a booger?
One, two, three.
Oh, I got juicy pear.
Oh! That was a bad idea to switch with you! No!
I think I got pear.
Oh.
What did the booger taste like?
Legit booger. Oh my God, when you said booger, my mouth just got watery.
I got juicy pear.
You know, I hate swallowing these, even though they're the good ones.
I don't even know how the points work. I lost track. I think I have 4 now.
Yeah, I think like 3-ish.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, and I have 2, I think.
Or 3. No, I think I have 3.
That's me.
Oh! Oh, God, no!
Okay.
I'm not even gonna gag into my cup because I'll just gag even more. It smells so bad.
Alrighty, so we saved the best for last.
Oh no.
It is dip fish or strawberry banana smoothie.
I have a bad feeling this is gonna be the one that takes me out of the game.
Yeah, you guys can do it.
Nope, you're doing it.
Oh, no, you're doing
last
it.
Last one.
Oh.
Okay. Mommy. Alright, we're gonna keep ours for this one.
We're not switching. These ones
please.
We're keeping.
Please be strawberry banana smoothie.
Please.
I've been getting all the bad flavors. I probably only got like, what, 3 good flavors?
I think you only got like 3 good flavors.
Oh my god, I can't. I'm ready to puke it.
Well, while the toothpaste was a good flavor, it was still kind of technically considered a bad one.
Yeah, it was still considered a bad one.
So you didn't get the point for that one, but.
Alrighty, you guys ready for this one?
No.
I'm unfortunately not ready.
No, I'm not.
Are you ready, Sam?
Yeah.
Let's do this!
Full nauseous.
Let's do it.
Let's do it for the YouTube!
For YouTube! Yeah.
For you guys!
For the views!
Wait. Wait for a second. We're gonna try this, but first, quick second, I'm gonna give you guys 10 seconds to subscribe to this channel. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, click. Alrighty, if you subscribe, comment down below.
Hey, better click.
Deadfish.
If you didn't click, I'm coming for you.
We're coming for you.
Y'all need Jesus.
Alrighty, guys, ready? 1. 2, 3. dead fish.
Definitely dead fish.
Oh
my god, because
that did not taste like either fruit.
What tastes
like? Oh my god.
That tasted so bad.
Oh, this cup smells really bad. I don't know why I'm still spitting in it.
The cups smell absolutely horrid.
Yeah, I think I got dead fish too.
I'm being teary.
Oh god. I still taste it. Oh god.
Oh.
Stop now!
Alrighty guys, that is all for today's challenge. I hope you really enjoy this. Give it a thumbs up. Happy comment down below, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos and updates on my weight loss journey, and I will see you next time. Bye!